What's up, guys? Welcome to the Creek Life. I'm out here with my son again.
Hi.
We're hiking down a little trail to go to a creek that I fished once before and caught quite a few species out of. I got the micro rod again with the carved river otter handle. My son's using a pole called the Creek Squatter, made by a viewer of one of ours. It's basically an ice rod with a paracord wrap around it to hold the reel on. Works really good. It's compact, so you can carry it through the brush when you're trying to find you a nice creek. These shirts here, my wife just made those, so I want to give a shout out to her. I'll leave a link into her store below the video. It's called Talented Creations. She does all kinds of arts and crafts and custom shirts and pretty much anything you want. So let's see what happens. Alright guys, we finally walked basically 1 mile into the woods. We made it to the beginning of our creek adventure. This is where we're gonna start, right here. It'll get smaller as we go on up. Hopefully we'll catch quite a few species. Let's go. All right, my son just caught one. Creek chub.
I'll get him off.
Whoa. Fish on. This is a tiny creek chub compared to the one my son just caught. He caught a big one. Starting out good, even though it's creek chub. I caught one.
don't know. I don't want to lose stuff. This is why I wanted to wear my waders. I got it. Oh, got stuck on a stick. I got a pretty big weight on. I might have to change to a smaller weight. I think it's sinking too fast. There we go, fish on. Oh, I think we got a different species here. Let me look. Yep. This is the black nose dace, western black nose dace. Species number 2 for the day. I'm starting to catch a lot of these. Awesome, 2 species already, looking good. Fish on again, let's go. This is pretty good fish. Pretty good fish. This is our 3rd species? No, it is not. This is another creek chub. Let me kind of go over what we're using here, guys. Didn't really do that. This is the Indonesian Berkeley rod, handmade, hand-carved handle. I believe this rod is made out of carbon fiber instead of the normal fiber optic material. I've got 2-pound leader line on the spool, little hand spool. Got the smallest split shots I have. And then as far as the hook goes, we're using the Owner new half moon hooks, like a size 30 hook. Fish on again. Ah. This hole's loaded with fish, man. Oh, this is a different species. I think this is a yellow-bellied ace. Now, let me get him in the photo tank.
Yeah, Link.
Really see the color on him. I think that's a yellow-bellied ace. That's a new species for me. Never caught that one before.
All right, guys, look up. Looks like that's it. We got to fish for about 30 minutes or so, I guess. But we managed to catch a new species, so that's good. My son's hungry, and you know how it is when you go fishing with your kids. So we're gonna go home. Sorry we had to cut the video short. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time.